Assalamu alaikum everyone, it's Yaz the Spaz. So I'm back with another giveaway. You guys were, whoever took part of the Wahed Tel Jalabiya giveaway, the answers, the posts were amazing. And congratulations to the winner who won the fabulous Jalabiya that I had got with the beautiful butterfly that was right here, if you remember. Well, how can you not remember, right? Well, I am starting my second giveaway right now. I'm going to be posting a picture on my fan page. No, I'm going to be posting a picture on Hijabista. This is a gorgeous dress that was sent to me by Hijabista.com. As you can see, it comes with this bow, but I've decided to tie it in the back instead of the front. And you can also maybe even cut them off and maybe put your own belt, but it depends on how you like it. I've matched this dress with this fabulous hijab that you have seen before in one of my tutorials. This ring, which I got as a birthday gift, and I love it. Same, but I just paired it with this gorgeous accessory, which came from a necklace. It was like a pin, but I just pinned it up to my hijab to add it, you know, some more sophistication, I guess. You know, a little bit more spaz. Yeah, and you can wear it with heels or with flats, however you like. I just wanted to show you the full extent of it, so I wore my heels. And, well, you can find this dress and other, you know, summer flowy dresses by visiting hijabista.com. Yeah, so what are the rules for the giveaway and what are you winning in the giveaway? Okay, so there's gonna be two winners for this giveaway. Of course, the first winner is going to be receiving a $45 gift certificate to hijabista.com, where you can either buy some of their fabulous hijabs or items, or you can, you know, maybe purchase one of these summer dresses that you find right here that I'm wearing at the moment. The second winner is going to be receiving a couple other prizes. You're gonna have, these are what I call, what do you call these? Like the arm extensions type of thing, but in how you normally see them is when you just pull them up and they cut off right there, and they usually tend to slide off and they're not really too comfortable. These, on the other hand, you put them on backwards, you know, you put them on first. Of course, I'm not gonna put it on, but you put it on like this. And then you put your clothes over it and it's like a long sleeve without having to wear another long sleeve. So you're gonna be winning a white one and a black one. You're also going to be winning this piece right here. It's called a ninja bonnet, I believe. And I think it was so cool. When I tried it on, it was so comfortable. All you do is you slip it over your head like that. So your face comes right here, all your neck is covered. You can put your bonnet or your scrunchie back here, and then you just have these two places where you tie it, so it covers your neck properly. And it's really cool. The last thing that you'll be winning is this gorgeous shimmery hijab. It's very soft, not too pinchy, and it's nice for an evening out, and you can maybe try some of my hijab tutorials or maybe even my elegant number 9 hijab tutorial with this hijab, which is very similar, you know, not too stretchy. But alrighty, so I will be posting underneath the video what you have to do exactly to win each one of them. One will be probably posting a comment under the picture that I will be posting on their page of maybe me wearing this outfit, and maybe I can pick two winners from there. We'll see. Alrighty, so inshallah, again, I will post all the information underneath this video. So keep up with my fan page at Yaz the Spaz, excuse me, at facebook.com/YazTheSpaz, at vista.com. I'm going to have all their information underneath this video with their fan page and their website and all the details to this wonderful giveaway. So don't miss out on this opportunity to win some fabulous items. Assalamu alaikum. Or don't forget to follow me on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe, and of course check out hijabista.com. I'll put all their information underneath this video. Oh, God.